How can I get bigger? Let me think about this for a minute. How about fucking eat more? What do you think about that one? Is that a tough one? Eat more fucking food. That's gonna make you bigger.
All right, bulking can be pretty hard for some people. Make it easy. So in today's video, we're gonna be trying to give you guys some tips on how to improve that bulk and try and make it somewhat a bit more cost effective.
All right,
I'm the first person here, but pretty simple. Tip number one is obviously try and get a macro tracker app. Only got a couple months in, and then someone put me onto it, and then since then I've just been putting so many people onto it because it is amazing. It tracks your weight, your calories, all sorts you need. Personal favorite though is MyFitnessPal, not sponsored whatsoever, but there are plenty on the market to try and go for. My guy got the light skins there. Simple as pie. Just try and make sure you're tasking your maintenance calories. So making sure that you're doing a bit more than your maintenance calories to obviously gain effective mass.
How much sleep do you get?
And I've got a sister who's the love of my life.
Tip number three, try and go for a shake. That's what I do every morning. I put it into one of my videos. I don't know which exactly it was. Plenty of calories in, at least 1,000, even more if you're really getting into it. Meal preps as well. Consume a lot more calories. I don't know what tip I'm up to. Making sure you're putting yourself on a budget. I know I'd be going crazy, I had to cut down on the monster, so I've just been mixing water with the pre. Making sure you're doing some budgeting, making sure that you know you're getting the right things. Highly suggesting some avocados, eggs as well, like chicken, or you can go for some fatty proteins like some beef and whatnot. Now let's get some chest supported rows.
Just wanting to debrief at the end of the video here, I just wanted to say massive thank you for everyone that has come to this point and watched so far. And we're obviously growing at a very fast rate. Like, I haven't even been able to say thank you for the 100 subs and whatever, but just wanting to go over the fitness tracking apps and the budgeting. And honestly, that's all up to you guys to try and take away from this video. These are just like the basic, like, key points on what I'm trying to make here. So it's more about you guys trying to now take that knowledge on and then look at that deeper into research. And that's what I really want you guys to do, is try and like find yourselves out now that you've been given like these prompts in these videos, and just like figuring yourself out, and you know, hopefully trying to come up with ways that's gonna most benefit you, because I'm a completely different person.